Hey guys, this is your friend and neighbor Scorpion, and welcome back to this series where I play the Witcher trilogy, and we are now starting on Witcher 2, Assassins of Kings, a game that vastly improves on the original, both in gameplay and in graphics. And even though I've only just completed chapter 1 of this game, I must say I really love it. But enough of me talking, I'll shut up now so you can watch the awesome intro.
sun, stare at the one you claim, the one who slaves for you. Cut out the rug, you turn in the heads of those who never turn to you. We always get lost if I follow you. So stare at the sun, stare at the one you hold, and I stare my homes as I try to find a waste of time to live like I'm awake.
Cross, quickly.
And I'll walk the line.
Protect the king!
So realize to keep myself awake. It's no place for me to remain, would be my anchor in the way.
Dragon, take cover! So
it seems like you're not good for me. I'm pulling the plug, watching it all go down.
The history,
as I try to find a peace of mind to put me back again. Or I'll blind your eyes, succeed in lies, can help me find the rest. It's no place for me to stay, would be my heart cut out my sleeve. And there's a hole in me where you used to be.
I can teleport myself, but not you. Go! I'm at
Triss!
The bridge is burning! Quickly, this way!
Thanks a lot for watching this first part of The Witcher 2, Assassins of Kings.